Hi, and welcome to the Glow Hub. So it's still me, Andy, kasi channel ko to. For today's video, what I will do is do a tutorial on how I did this look. So this is my first, this was so, yan yung first ever time ko na mag full drag. So if you wanna know how I turned to this, keep watching. What I will do first is to prime, and for primer, what I'll be using is JCAT H2O Hydro Primer. I'm just going to apply that all over my face. And then after that, we'll move on to the brows. For the brows, the shape na gagawin ko is paganto, parang shape ni Gigi but thicker and mas longer sa tail end. So I just discovered na yun yung pinakabagay na brow shape sa akin. And for the brows, what I'll use is Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Pomade and MAC Fluid Liner. This is a gel eyeliner, and yes, I use it sa tail ng brows ko. Mas gusto ko lang na mas dark siya sa dulo ng brows and para waterproof, ganun. Go straight, and then yung tail niya, i-flick ko lang ng diretso. So these are both eyes complete. So ayan, after my brows, what I will do next is the base. And for foundation, what I will use is MAC Studio Fix. This is NC25, and I'll also use the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 120. So I'll mix them together to get my perfect shade. For application, I will use a stippling brush and then buff it out using a sponge. And ayun, share ko lang, no? Now, we've hit 300 subscribers. Thank you so much for your support. And yun nga, as I've promised before, na once I hit 300 subscribers, magpapa-giveaway ako. And I've already posted the giveaway mechanics sa Facebook page sa Andy's Glow Hub. I'll also put the link on the description box. And yung prize lang naman is eto. And kapag nakahit tayo ng 1,000 subscribers before July, meron pang isang winner na makakapili ng prize kung eto or eto. So ano na, subscribe na, share mo na to, like, hit the notification bell. So ayan, I'll just finish my foundation real quick. So there, I've already laid my foundation, and what I'm doing right now is setting it using a pressed powder. This is from Careline Oil Control Face Powder. Nabubulol pa rin ako sa kanya. And I'll just put this under eye. Sa T-zone area, and then here, just below my lip. So this is very much like powder highlighting. Chenin! mukha na tayong multo. Huwag kayong matatakot if ganda na yung itsura nyo. Kasi magbabalik naman tayo ng warmth sa face by bronzing, putting blush. So, just trust the process. Okay? Lalo ngayon. Charot, hindi ko maintindihan kung paano ko matatrust yung process, no? Ng GCQ. It doesn't make sense. Anyways, what I will do next is eyeshadow. This is the most fun part for me. And I hope ma-enjoy nyo din to. And I hope na magaya nyo din tong look na to. Kasi it's just all about blending, packing the color, slowly building it up, slowly, and just being patient. So, again, this whole look, just trust the process. Kasi mahirap i-manipulate ang red, ang pink, lalo ang black. And those are the colors na gagamitin natin for the eye look. Now, moving on sa eyes. Before tayo mag-dip into any eyeshadow, what we will do first is to put some eye primer. This eye primer is from O2O and the shade Buff. Kasi the night na ginawa ko tong look na to, this happened.
And this is why diba? You should
prime your lips. So ayon yun yung nangyari sa inyo. Dahil ang hirap niyang tanggalin. Lalo with loose pigments, nagsustain sila kapag hindi na ayos yung pagpa-prime ng mata. Okay. So, after nyo mag-prime ng mata, you need to put some loose powder din sa under eye nyo. Kasi nga, we'll be using a lot of pressed pigments or loose pigments rather. And kapag may fallout yung shadow, yung eyeshadow, kadalasan sila yung mas pigmented. Kasi, I learned this from Nikki Tutorials na kapag mas hindi napipress sa pan yung powder, mas malaki yung color payoff niya. Kaya, mas likely yung mga yun na mag-fall out. Fall off? Charot. Fall out niya. Moving on sa paglalagay ng shadow. The first shade that we will dip into is a red. For that, I'll be using the James Charles palette. What you want to do is to pick up the color, this red. And just do stamping motions sa shape na gusto mong gawin. For this shape, we will follow the crease and the outer portion of your lid. So, hindi siya, as you can see, hindi ko siya sinagad sa dulo kasi ibabuff natin yung edges using the pink shade. So, ang mahalaga sa red is for us to build the structure first. So, huwag kayong mag-alala if hindi siya perfect tignan because that's how it's supposed to look like. So ayan, ganyan dapat yung shape niya. Mukha mang crazy but ganyan talaga siya. So for the next part, I'll now buff out the edges. What you need to use for a brush is something na loosely packed, like hindi siya dense dapat, to make sure na hindi tayo mag-add ng intensity, kundi mag-buff out ng intensity. For that, I will use this pink, this bright pink, and just do soft sweeping motion around the area nung red na nilagay natin. And binabuff out ko na yung edges using the pink. Nawala yung intensity ng red, so I'll just go back sa red shade na yun. Just reinforce the shade a little bit. And now to add depth and definition sa eyes, we will now deep into the darker shades. For this, I will use the Nervina Volume 2 palette. There is this burgundy-ish color and the black. And I will pack that onto the outer V portion of my eye, just below the crease. So, ipipress ko lang siya dyan kung saan yung eye socket ko nakalagay, doon ko siya ilalagay. Ayan o. Ayan kung saan siya lumulubog, doon ako naglalagay. So, first, imamap ko lang siya by stamping. Focusing mainly on the upper or the outer V of my eye. And then, without dipping onto the product, I'll just tap it off, tap any excess, and just bring it all the way to my crease. Ayan na siya ngayon, and then I'll dip back sa burgundy shade and just put it as close as possible sa lower lash line. So yan, ganyan na dapat itsura niya. The next thing you need to do is to cut the crease. So, iniwan ko yung 1/3 ng eye ko sa pagkat ng crease. So, ayan na dapat itsura niya. The next thing that we need to do is to put that shimmer dun sa kinot natin na crease. So, first, I will set the crease area with powder. This is the same loose powder that I've used sa pag bebake ng under eye ko to catch the fallout. So now, for the gold, what I will do first is to spray a bit of the setting spray sa brush ko. I'll be using a flat packing brush. And then I'll dip into this shade from the Volume 2 palette, C1. And then I'll just go ahead and pack this shade dun sa pinagkatan natin ng crease. So ayan na siya ngayon. And for you guys na gusto lang ng something simple, you could definitely stop here. After putting on that gold shimmer, I placed a liquid eyeshadow on top of it from Stila. The one that I'll be using from Stila is Golden Eye. So these are the glitters and I'll just pop it sa inner corner line, a dot. So I've already placed the inner corner highlight, and what I will do next is to put on my eyeliner sa waterline just to tie it together. So this should be good, but just to add a little oomph sa look na to, I'll define the crease using a silver liquid eyeshadow. I will use a liner brush para mas precise yung line na gagawin ko. I also put that on my lower lash line. For the silver, what I'll be using is Stila liquid eyeshadow in the shade Diamond Dust. So this is how I do it. I take the applicator, pick up the product using the liner brush, and then carefully map out the crease area. So this is how it should look like up close. So I'll just do the other eye off camera and then we'll move on with the rest of the face. And there, these are both eyes all complete. I already popped on some lashes as well. And now moving on to finish off the face, we'll now bring back the warmth and color na nawala sa face natin kanina. And for this, I'll use PPLA Contour Kit and J-Cat Face Palette. So for contouring my face, what I will do is to lay on any flat object just to make sure na very detailed or very chiseled yung gagawin kong contour line. Again, this is drag, so it doesn't necessarily have to be all beautifully blended out. So I just wanna accentuate the illusion of having a smaller face because a woman has a small face and we want to look and feel like a rich, sassy, bitchy woman. So I'll dip in to the dark bronzer and light bronzer shade sa contour kit na to. And then just do this. I'm doing circular motions outward. So I focus this pigment here and then blend it outwards in circular motion. Ayan o. And then I'll get the darkest shade, this deep bronzer. And then following that line, I'll focus it dito. Dito na sa area na. Diyos ko, nag-iingay na naman pa yung kapitbahay namin, ano? Next time siya nang i-invite ko sa vlog, charot. Total siya lang rin naman yung naririnig minsan. Charot ulit. I dipped into the same shade na ginamit natin for the contour, for the nose contour. From here, from where your brow starts, dun mo gustong simulan yung pag-draw ng contour line. Like so. Just to have that illusion na nagko-continue yung shadow from here to here. Just to make it look more natural. And hindi kaanong like ka-drawing. And there, that is my nose contour. And I will use this warm fuchsia pink. And I will place it as near as possible sa contour area. So good. Ayan. And I'm using soft, very soft circular motion. And there, we're almost done. So I'll now pop on some lips. And for the lips, what I will use is, or are rather, from Jeffree Star Cosmetics. I'll use Gemini to line my lips and then fill it in using Mannequin. For this look, I will overline it in a sense na it'll look more natural na big and pouted lips. So this is how I do it. So Cupid's bow ko, I'll follow that curvature. And then, I'll go ahead and swipe it straight. So, ganito. Ganan. Go to the other side. Yan. And then sa ilalim, I'll actually put the applicator below my lower lip. And just connect it. and then fill it in with the shade mannequin. And there, I'll just go ahead and put on my wig, some clothes, and then I'll be right back for the final reveal. And there, this is the final look. So this is, charot. So ganun ko ginawa yung drag makeup ko from the House 628 event. And I hope you like this video. If gusto nyong i-recreate yung video or yung look, please don't forget to tag me. Subscribe to my channel if you're not yet subscribed. If you like this video, please hit like.
Kundi kong ihihit ko.
And then, don't forget to share this video, and please go ahead and go to my Facebook page for the mechanics of the giveaway. I swear, super worth it nung prizes, so check it out. The mechanics are already posted. I hope you win. Sino ko man nanonood. And then I'll see you on my next video. Bye!